card's name will go to Adrian Trinipal of Middletown, Indiana. Adrian, if you can come to the announcer's stand. This year, we've also been selling raffle tickets to raise money. Eldon Miller with the National Livestock Exhibitor magazine was gracious enough to donate to us a 2013 Honda Foreman.
The main.
So we've been selling tickets to help raise money for us as a board to help promote the Indiana beef industry. So we're going to go ahead and have the Fair Queen draw. We only sold 91 tickets.